Yo, what's up, y'all? C Centech, and I just found out something. So I don't know how this question just came up to myself, but I just found out something on the Samsung website here. So look at this real quick. Where it's highlighted at. It says when you are using Samsung Pay to make a purchase, no internet connection is needed. So I thought that was interesting. So I want to go over to like stores like CVS and Walgreens and Dollar Tree and all that, and I want to put it to the test. And it say you can do it up to 10 transactions, so we're gonna go ahead and try that too. So guys, let's go ahead and do it. Oh, come on now, just activate the beam thing. Also, forgot to add, this whole time there's gonna be like zero internet connection going to this thing. So if I go over here, you can see airplane mode's already on, so nothing's connected right now. So I'm back. So that was pretty interesting, man, to be honest with y'all. It said like 10 transactions and all that, but it didn't even go through 10 transactions. But hold on a second, let me show y'all something. And don't even mind this phone, it's just a crappy little Alcatel. But look at something, I found this out before I even said that they let me use the 10 transactions, but check this out real quick. It says literally right under it, it says, however, some networks will limit you to 10 transactions during a period without internet access, after which Samsung Pay will require an active internet connection. So I guess that's how American Express do their stuff. Like, I don't really remember how many transactions we did. You already saw that, so I don't need to say it. But at the same time, it was American Express prepaid card. So like, I could see how that could be abused and all that, and why they limited to like that low. So I don't know. It's just interesting, man. But I'm wondering, like, what if you actually had enough money on that prepaid card and then you took it off before you paid for it, and would it go through? Or like if it did go through and you got on the internet, what would happen? I don't even know. I'm not saying to try that, I'm just curious. So I don't know, guys, I thought that was pretty interesting, but that's pretty much all I got for today. If you want to use Samsung Pay to get those cookies you wanted off the airplane, which I only think airplane takes credit cards and all that, you can. But right now I'm about to go ahead and turn on the airplane mode and watch this phone blow up. Hold on a second. All right, y'all, moment of truth, the Wi-Fi just connected, so let's watch these notifications blow up and the transactions come through. Just hold on a second. All right, after all the notifications, the thing even got the phone glitching. Like, look at this. Samsung Pay shows right there, 422. So I actually got like a fan from CVS that was like off camera, but let's go into this real quick. So look at this, we got Burger King on here, we got Festival Foods, we got Walgreens. Yeah, it all showed on here. McDonald's, True Value, like everything showed on here. So it did work, it just charged my card, so pretty cool. Not really cool because it just charged my car, but like I already knew about that, so not really, I'm not tripping about that. But yeah, y'all, that was pretty much it. So thanks for watching, I'm gonna see y'all in the next one. Hopefully y'all enjoyed this too, but peace out.